like I said, I'm a bird. So I have the feathers painted. I'm gonna have on a mask.
I'm the Rapunzel, so I'm just gonna be showing like how beautiful and embrace it. Just like getting into the character and like showing all this hair.
I'm excited to be here today. It's my first time modeling, but I'm ready to go on stage, do what I do. Shout out to Chris for giving me the opportunity. I'm excited to be the aunt today. Just to go out and show out, you know, just embracing something new today. I'm in all blue, you know, so I'm a little different, but I'm excited and I'm ready to perform. Let's get it.
Big goddess, because I already embody that. And I get to show it to the world, show exactly what KTB is all about, and embrace my goddess in me.
What about you?
I'm a spider. I feel like it's giving spooky vibes, you know? I mean, Halloween just passed, but like, it's still giving that, and I like that. I like that.
Yeah.
Anybody nervous?
Honestly,
I feel not really.
Not really? No, but I have slight nervousness, only because I really care about the show, and I know it's gonna be amazing.
What about you?
I'm not nervous, honestly. I think it's gonna be good. Go good.
I'm super excited. Everyone's gonna do amazing. Everyone looks amazing.
Are you nervous?
It's gonna be a success. I am. But we're gonna kill it.
Oh, you're gonna kill it?
Okay. We're gonna kill it. Our team will kill it. Team KT!
Today, I'm feeling East Century. I'm feeling like today is gonna bring a new feel to the show. At least our, you know, our line. And I'm excited. And I'm just ready to feel it. And get out there and have fun and be expressive of our inner beauty and our outer beauty.
Okay, good, good. Nervous at all? Or?
I'd say.
What's the scale like? 1 to 10?
1.3.
That's not bad.
1.3 nervous. The other is excitement and anticipation. It's more anticipated. So.
All right, good.
That's how it is.
All right, so y'all, we are here before the show with the Houston hottest model coach, Sebastian Productions. And let me tell you, the reason why I reach out to him is because he knows how to execute the vision. I give him a character, I give him a word, I give him anything, and he knows how to execute it. So I'm going to let Sebastian speak for himself because I can hype him up all day, baby. Okay, so Sebastian, tell us about you and why you're excited to be here, baby.
Well, I'm Sebastian Production. I am excited to be here because I had the opportunity to create character, the vision. You know, I like to be fun. Sometimes I can be serious. But this was a little bit challenging for me because, you know, I'm a stickler for make sure you walk straight, make sure. So being able to create something fun was very exciting to me, and I'm happy that I'm able to be a part of this experience with these wonderful models. And you will see the work will speak for itself on the runway.
Yes. So we are super, super excited to see the work, baby, okay? Y'all have not seen nothing yet. We bringing the heat, we bringing the fun, and we bringing the creativity. So let me ask you one question, Sebastian. So if you had to choose between which model are you excited to see tonight? I had to put you on the spotlight. Yeah. Which one would it be?
Okay, so I have a couple favorites, right, that I created. But I think my, out of the ones, I have to say Lion, because Lion is Lion, and then I want to say Words. But Words will take the cake. The one that will be portraying the word will take the cake for me. That would be my favorite one out of the whole bunch.
Okay, y'all heard from his own lips, okay? So let me tell you, I am super excited. The girls are here. Everybody's here. Take a look at everybody around. You see all all this. This is perfect. So we're getting everything started. Nisha, let me tell you, this is our creative coordinator. She got everything. If it wasn't for Nisha, we wouldn't have any creative, like as far as our creative production, none of this. So Nisha, tell us, why are you excited to be here tonight, girl?
Well, I'm excited to be here tonight because, of course, I'm supporting my friend Christy. You know, we came a long way, and I just really want to see her grow and just, you know, steady evolve and, you know, be the best that you always are. So, love you, girl.
Okay, so Nisha is one of my really good friends. Like, I'm telling you, anytime I call on her, she is there when I need her. So I love her so much. Thank you, girl, for being here. Yes, this is my girl. Okay, so she is like our production manager. She makes sure that music was on point. She makes sure that we had, you know, all of our art. She makes sure we had everything in order. She makes sure I was mentally okay from the inside and out, from the beginning of the show to the end of the show. So, Loretta, tell us, why are you excited to be here tonight?
I'm excited to see your vision come to life, first and foremost. I'm excited for all of the models, the experience, just the slayage all around. I believe this show is going to be amazing, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Okay, so that's Spider.
Yes,
it
scared me. I was like, oh, shit.
And then this is Rapunzel. And then that's Lion. And then she's going to be Seahorse.
Okay.
Bird. And fire.
I have a question. Wait, what is this for?
Okay, so I wanted to put it right here.
Okay, so we can have a pause so yes. that you can prepare that.
Yes.
However, do y'all think y'all can be ready out of here by 6:20?
6:20.
Y'all can move to the back. We just need the space, so this is where the VIP area.
Okay, yeah, yeah. We'll be out of here by 6:20.
Okay.
We can go ahead and wrap up, and then we'll move to over here.
Okay.
Okay. I have some more flyers for you right here.
Okay, cool.
Hey, I am super excited about the show, my first hair show. I am a firecracker bringing y'all that fire energy, Big Leo gang all day, so you already know. I can't wait for it to be over, but it's just like, I can't wait to, like, I don't know, I'm all nerves. I'm nervous because I want it to be great. Y'all are in for a treat, bro. Y'all are in for a treat.
Look at that. So this is a hairstylist. She is responsible for all the hairstyles you see tonight, Denise. Tell us how you feel. It's been a long day for you.
I feel like it's a success. I've been up since 3:30.
Oh.
Yeah. This is my first ever hair show. Oh. I'm excited.
Yay. Matt and Rhea. Okay, there
we
go.
Lord God, we thank you for gathering all of us here today. We ask that you give us grace and mercy and joy as we walk. We thank you for allowing us to accomplish what we have today, and we ask that you bring it on home, God, and allow us to be the best of the show tonight. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Let's go. Let's go. Hands in. Sebastian, let's go. Hands in. Nisha. Come on, let's go, hands in. Yeah, let's go. All right, 1, 2, 3, boom.
If you got it, it ain't a question. Oh, it ain't no one for guessing. No more than emotionally invested. Showing you all my imperfections. Oh, if I let you, don't take me for granted. Yeah. If I'm worth more than you could manage, yeah. Open with me, oh, we could be.
After this one more, and then us. Okay. Hey, hey. Take it up, hey, hey. I don't know what you love. Let's go. Let's get up, hey, hey. Hey. Okay, so it is, I'm feeling really good. I'm so happy that the vision came to life. I was a little nervous, a little stressed earlier, but it all came like together. And I'm blessed. I'm grateful for the team. I'm grateful for everybody, that all their hard work, all their sacrifice, everything. I'm so grateful for it. So I'm super excited that we're about to showcase the show. And let me tell you a little secret. Me and Ray are recording
us record a spoken word. Rhea recorded a song. So the song y'all see recorded tonight, we actually went to the studio like 2 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago. So we've been working nonstop trying to get this show together. And we're finally here. We finally get to present to the world our art.
Yes.
Yes.
Remember the message, remember the vibes, the energy that is given.
Yes. I'm so excited.
I am the seahorse. As you can see, I have a stick painted on my back. I'm so excited to be in this show. This is my first time being body painted.
So, Leo. Oh, Leo.
When I got my first cut, I was about 3. I remember that shit like I was 13. Hair messing up the place, tears dripping down my face. Pissed off from my pops, like, how could you betray me? Hey, but I never let it faze me. I never knew it then that my hair is what'll make me. Said long hair on a man looks lazy. Couldn't understand that it represented bravery. I never knew it then, but I do now. I stand out in a crowd cause my skin brown. Now I keep my hair down and I whip it all around like it's part of my regalia. Flowing at a powwow. Long hair don't care, I say it proudly. Long hair don't care, man, I say it loudly. We the first of the nation with beauty all around us. Long black hair, boy, tell me how you found us. Tell me how you found us.
Tell me a little something about your hair, my cousin.
The thing about my hair is that I grow it cause I love it. And I'm sick of hearing people asking when I'm gonna cut it. You're a native undercover like the Indian in the cupboard. And I'm Johnny Redcorn, I'm a bad motherfucker. Ah!
He's a bad motherfucker.
And that's been me ever since birth. Fuck what you heard, I've been called worse. Long hair don't care, man, I'm sick of your opinions. I'ma do me, I'm a motherfucking Indian.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already chance for you, cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine, just on the night, like the 4th of July, cause baby you're a firework, come on show them what. Shoot across the sky, baby, you're a
power lives within me. My power bursts me. My power thrives me. My power blossoms me. My power possesses me. The kind of power that destroys the enemy within. The enemy of doubt. The enemy of fear. The enemy of shame. The enemy of guilt. The enemy of mistakes. My power can break the enemy, shake the enemy, tear the enemy, destroy the enemy. My power breathes inside of me. God lives within me. I have the power to learn. I have the power to grow. I have the power to create my life.
I know I can do this. My power. I know I can shake this. My power. I know I can break this.
Find the lovers of the bar is where I go. Me and my friends sat at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. And you come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop it, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. I'm coming now, follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah. Let me catch your vibe. Let's just take our time. Just relax your mind.
Individually. This is a model coach here, Sebastian. Let's show some love to him. Awesome. Let's also show some love to our creative coordinator, Nisha, here. And the woman behind the hairstyles. Let's show some love to Denise. And let's give some love to the models. Awesome. And then our production manager, Lady Loretta. Okay, and then finally, we have our executive producer, Thelma Coleman, right here. Yes. And then me, KT Beauty Boom, creative director. Let's rock. Thank you. All right.